I think we're done here for now. We could, could go back in here and talk to that guy.
You got a shopping list of my
felicitations.
Let's get him in.
So I heard. You have shown both grace and charity. It will be my honor to work for your organization. Just give me some time to gather my things, and I will see you there.
Let's get back to the HQ.
Cowboys. You read me out there, Caballeros? You all recovered from that big old Colorado welcome the Dorseys gave you?
Yeah.
Ha! Ain't you nosy? Switch over to 27.065 megahertz. All will be revealed. Howdy, Rangers. Sorry about the clowning. Have to keep a low profile these days. This is your old pal Angie, otherwise known as Ranger Colonel Angela Death.
And look at that.
Ha! Somebody remembers me. What do you know? Figured my name would be stricken from the record after me and my crew pulled our vanishing act. Wasn't our intent when Command sent us out here to reconnoiter, but well, things took an unexpected turn. I'll bet. We came out here for the same reason as you, because Command was hoping they could make an alliance with the Patriarch and get some, foreign aid.
That's right.
Trouble was, the more we snooped around, the more we realized that good old Pappy Buchanan was a bloody-handed dictator that the Rangers shouldn't have nothing to do with. Unfortunately, Command didn't want to hear it. Told us they were going to make the deal anyway. Too desperate to be particular. We took a vote, the squad and me, and decided that just wasn't the Ranger way. Instead, we made a pact to take Buchanan down and help Colorado become the home of freedom that Arizona could have been if the Rangers hadn't lost the Citadel to Matthias. Heaven, darling. The Archangel Gabriel's just bringing me another piña colada. Why do you think? We want you on our side, but not without seeing for yourself that Buchanan's a conniving shitbag. That's why I was calling.
Yeah, I kind of want to see some proof.
There's a man you should talk to, locked up in an old bunker in Broadmoor Heights and guarded by mercs. So you may have to do a little shooting to get to him, but when you do, ask him about his beefs with the Patriarch. It'll open your eyes. His name is Ironclad Cordite, a warlord of the Eastern Plains, and one goddamn tough son of a bitch. As to how you find him, I'm a little shaky on the details, but I'm told there's a hidden hatch on some monument at Buchanan Park in Broadmoor Heights. And listen, when you do find him, bust him out of there and do what you can to keep him alive. He could help you with liberty later. Also, if you need more firepower, he's got a shotgun for a left arm.
That's good.
I don't reckon he would, no. But then he wouldn't approve of you talking to me either. Gracias, compadres, and good luck. I'll be in touch. Dead Red, over and out.
Okay. Well, that's interesting. I'm wondering, did the clowns come from this place? Looks like it.
Mamones, the fuck you doing here? This ain't just a museum, pendejo. It's sacred ground. A shrine to the great joke. And you're gonna get it! Arriba, payasos!
Oh, great.
It's showtime! You gonna cry now, folks?
Yeah, let's place out snipers first. One here. Second one. Yeah, I want the second one over here. Actually, no, over here. You over here. And use your turn. Efficiently, not like this. That's bad. I was not expecting that, if I gotta be honest. Let's see. Big, could you repair it? Might need some of these. That one does so much damage. I really like that. That's why I still want to run shotgun with him. Oh, come on. It's a joke. There we go. I hit the car as well, sadly. Nice hit. Don't think this one has any shot on anyone. Oh, nice. Damn, he is so close to level up. So we need to repair this. I gotta need to find the two more. That's not what we're after. Might have to go inside to look for the last piece. Only one more. Oh no. I'm just going to kill that pig then.
Time for a wake up call.
Hey, there is something in here. What if this guy is go all in on him? He might not make it even. Don't you die. There we go, level up. We just needed a pig for it. Okay, let's see. Luck. I might go for it, I'm not sure, I need to think about it. There we go. We needed that. Yeah, I just think we now need to activate them all. Or not. Do we ever need to... I think we need to, what do you think? No, that's not it. But I can't do anything more. That's strange. I can't activate anymore. Let's see, let's continue then.
You get in here. Nobody gets past the door unless I let him in. Them's the rules.
Well, I'm breaking the rules.
Who, me?
No, I got no problem.
But Panzones will. Payasos aquí.
That was easy. I feel there's gonna be a fight in here.
Leones, you dare set foot in El Big Top? The shrine to the Great Joke? The blood of El Payaso Rojo stains this sacred ground. Oh, si, cabrones. El Payaso Rojo taught it to his disciples in this very place. It goes like this. The world is dead. Mock the weak and the stupid. Fuck up their shit for laughs. Or get fucked up yourself.
That was a great joke.
You think you can frighten me? Here, in El Big Top? No, the joke is on you. Payasos, kill the unbelievers!
Let's see if we are in good range for them. Yeah, I think we are in a decent range for that. Snipers are in position. We should now move these to locations like this. Yeah, now everyone got it. Start with a sniper. Actually, this guy needs to make a move on. He's gonna need